The past 10 years just flash before my eyes. I remember the day my daddy died. He left mom 4 boys and 3-year-old Jenny Lou. She got sick and we almost lost her too. Times were rough even when Dad was here, but things got worse year after year. 6 years ago, Mom married again, and that's when our troubles really begin. Jim Johnson was the name of our step-pa. He was the meanest man I'd ever saw. He mistreated Mom and all of us kids, and I swore someday he'd pay each time he did. Never had enough clothes for school, but we'd go. We'd go home early because of snow, and almost freeze to death before we got there. Jim bought booze instead of shoes for us to wear. One summer we found 6 kittens with our old cat. Jim made us put them all in a gunny sack and throw them in the river with rocks inside. Jim just stood there and laughed while we all cried. Jim started watching Jenny Lou when she just turned 13. Then late one night, I heard Jenny scream. I run and got the shotgun and grabbed a shell, and I pulled the trigger and Jim Johnson fell. I knew that someday it'd come to this. I knew that he'd try to put his hands on sis. When people hear my story, they'll understand. They'll know what I killed was not a man. They'll know Jim Johnson was not a man.